Philosophy. Philosophy from Greek F question mark question mark question mark S question mark F question mark A. Philosophile. Literally, love of wisdom is the study of general and fundamental problems concerning matters such as existence, knowledge, values, reason, mind, and language. The term was probably coined by Pythagoras c. 570-495 BCE. Philosophical methods include questioning, critical discussion, rational argument, and systematic presentation. Classic philosophical questions include, is it possible to know anything and to prove it? What is most real? Philosophers also pose more practical and concrete questions such as, is there a best way to live? Is it better to be just or unjust if one can get away with it? Do humans have free will? Historically, philosophy encompassed any body of knowledge. From the time of ancient Greek philosopher Aristotle to the 19th century, natural philosophy encompassed astronomy, medicine, and physics. For example, Newton's 1687 mathematical principles of natural philosophy later became classified as a book of physics. In the 19th century, the growth of modern research universities led academic philosophy and other disciplines to professionalize and specialize. In the modern era, some investigations that were traditionally part of philosophy became separate academic disciplines, including psychology, sociology, linguistics, and economics. Other investigations closely related to art, science, politics, or other pursuits remained part of philosophy. For example, is beauty objective or subjective? Are there many scientific methods or just one? Is political utopia a hopeful dream or hopeless fantasy? Major subfields of academic philosophy include metaphysics concerned with the fundamental nature of reality and being, epistemology about the nature and grounds of knowledge and its limits and validity, ethics, aesthetics, political philosophy, logic, and philosophy of science. Since the 20th century, professional philosophers contribute to society primarily as professors. However, many of those who study philosophy in undergraduate or graduate programs contribute in the fields of law, journalism, politics, religion, science, business, and various art and entertainment activities.